fucking, I don't need no drill. This one. We're gonna play as Ted. We'll try little boy for now. Cause first time playing and all. Oh, I never played this before. I saw it on how do I pick it up? How do I pick stuff up? Wait, where's the... Gotta save the wife! Oh, I gotta get the gun. Good? I only have to save. I only save my wife. Fuck the kids. What's his name? Ted. Wait, this is all the queso jokes? Because they keep saying Dolores. I never really understood it. Survive one day without food and water. They'll be fine. No, okay, yeah, don't go outside then. Will the colony be one? No, don't eat them. Fucking don't eat something that's coming out of the wall. radio of ours has been silent for the past few hours. We need our news, we need our music, we will agree on that. Yes. Get that radio working, Ted. Yo, he's gone crazy! When one of the wall bricks got loose today and rolled a hole, we felt pretty sick. If the smell coming from the hole is terrible, should we investigate and remove the source of stench? Yes. Day 6. Into the hole, fearing something might come out of with claws, fangs, or other mutated and sharp body parts. And then instead we found a dead rat who was trying to break into a can of fantasy. Failed miserably, we had a feeling we'd be lucky at him to become scared. Yet they're at a proper burial in an empty can, he deserved that much. We'll send Ted. Get in contact with someone that you don't want to. Day 9. GG's. Shouldn't have given Ted the fucking gun. Banner people all dressed in green showing up out of the doorstep. Come there from rich and give poor. We let those clowns in, they might prove. GG's! I'm dead. I guess enjoyed our hospitality, told us that we deserve better this. Yeah, Ted dead. Yeah. There's one sure worry that it's definitely hanging out. I'm sure the weapon is the weapon that they can add as no. Do not open. That should be helpful with filling the first aid kit. Yeah, I'll give them a water bottle. I'll give them a water bottle. I'm guessing Ted's dead. Ted's back! Dawn's broken. Yeah. Two water, one soup. GG's Ted! Oh shit, the phone is ringing. We made contact, the military is out there and they're coming for us. All we need to do now is wait patiently. The soldier with the boring voice was very specific about this. Help is on the way, we just need to wait for the further instruction to keep our radio in working order. Ted looks very weak, if he doesn't eat today, he might be in Ted's mental level, or so we don't know. Help and Ted isn't, probably just energy, Ted is not okay, so Ted needs to eat. We answer the phone, we can clearly hear a gasp of relief from the call. Infantry from the nearby of Hillary. We had started exchanging information and something must have gone wrong on their side. We hope that they will get back to us. Ted's mental health worries us all, but we don't know how to help in case he kind of needs some more time to recover his strength. Ted's stomach is broken. They got shot at first sight. Us questions later. It's probably because of their appearance. A friendly mutant presented us with an offer in exchange for his wise and spoke would escort us on our next mission. What do I have the most of? I'll give him food. Crazy again. Yeah, and he's dehydrated. Ted needs... Okay, so... 90 days. Let's fucking go. They said the mutants will help us, right? Equally scruffy bag on the shoulder paid off a visit. After those little simple ones, you can't really get bad ones. No. I don't trust it. A grandpa's also never the anything tight and we're not about to start now. Go on other times of yourself and lyrics. GG's, I'm dead. Sick, tired. favorite. Oh my god. Ted, you fucking legend. Oh my god. Fatigued and deranged. She is fatigued and hurt. Wait, what is it? Her stomach is rumbling. Shelter is haunted. On the map fell down, there was some sort of safe behind it. We don't know what it's called, but we can probably crack it. Well, we technically have all the time in the world to do it. Should we try? Go ahead. Do it, Ted. Cards. Ted should drink something before Ted got sick. Great. The closest time his supplies are very limited. If we want to survive, it's time for this round. We're the only people riding in the room for Liquid Tone. It makes us supply in our opinion. We need to. Yes. Kill the elderly, steal the supplies. Day 37. 38. Mutated runes are attack enough players, we're not sure if they're rats. Someone's knocking. Give her the ammunition. Open in the name of freedom came a shout from outside the door. We weren't sure who claimed to be representing freedom, but we could hear it with a group of people, probably armed. Anyone who wants to kill someone in the name of freedom, should we open? Fuck no. Ted's back. He's tired and hungry. Got a gas mask back. So we've got a gun. So hey, Daniel. Rescued a bunch of kids when the bomb fell. We also know what kind of supplies we should use. Yes. Supplies. Wait. We need a flashlight. Going as planned, but then the flashlight stopped working. Fucking yeah. Give them everything. Maybe we can try to carry an eagle with proper bag. Fuck it. Fuck, I shouldn't have done it. I didn't want a cat! Sure. Go for it, Ted. Go for the picnic. Go for the picnic, Ted. Go for it, Ted. Mm-hmm. No. Fuck no. We're gonna have to go on an expedition. I didn't expect to get this far. Oh, the radio. Cat's back. Sounds like back in our shelter this morning. We're not exactly sure why or how. This is a good start today. It's a huge problem to it. From Fluffy Friend, let's get yes. Radio. Pay off a card for a map. Or map for a... Yeah. Yes. No, we keep it on the military. Sure, let's hear them out. Ted's back. Oh my god, he's got bug spray. He didn't get food though. We need food, not water.
They don't seem to recognize me.
Lock. Centaurus. Give it the... didn't want to have a pet. I got two cans. Unless Dolores brings back food, we're cooked. Flashlight. Found a chessboard. Dolores is back. Oh my god, Dolores found food. She found two food. Oh yes, Dolores. But we have no mask anymore. There you go. I'm gonna die soon. Thanks, Mac. Day 77, come on. I want to get to at least, my goal is to try and get to day 100. You're telling me 79 days and you only realized you had car keys in your back pocket? GG's. GG's. Ted's dead. Oh. Oh my god, GG's. Fuck it. Thank you. want to get to day 100. Fuck it. Let's send her out. GG's. Finally. Okay, let's just open the door. G fucking G's. Dolores survived. Survived. First time playing this game. Well, I'm gonna end this stream here.